What's up, Nighthawks? Jack Schmidt here, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a cup of coffee. Today we're going to be making a clever. Now the clever dripper says, good consistent coffee made simple. And that's a fact. This is just a consistent cup of coffee that you can make at home, just like that.
I'm recording.
About a year and a half ago, when I started working at a coffee shop myself.
Okay, you work at your own coffee shop.
Not my own coffee shop, but yeah. A coffee shop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Based on that, so like sticking over.
This is a really bad pour. I just like oversaturated it. Pour that baby.
Hey, aren't you guys like a whole house of coffee makers? Like, don't you all do this?
Yeah, five out of the six, or at one time, five out of the six people lived in the house. I actually worked at a coffee shop, so yeah, probably the worst of all the coffee makers, but I do what I can.
Is that a good thing?
Mmm. Nice.
Tyler, what's your opinion on Alex's coffee today? His clever.
It's good, you know. I'm more of a latte guy myself, I would say. But if I have to have drip coffee, it's going to be a clever. And this is a dang good one.
Yeah, thanks for drinking Alex's coffee for the video.
Yep, thanks for drinking my coffee too.
You're welcome.
Well, Nighthawks, this is Jack Schmidt signing off. Now that you know to make yourself a cup of coffee, go home and try it out for yourself. And as always, hawk on.